Put on the fucking middle-aged Dutch.
Oh. I don't have blue combat pants.
Put on anything but camouflage.
Yeah, like you just don't look middle-aged
enough. Okay, okay. I'm wearing thick boy clothing.
Oh, what's that? Oh. Yeah, no, we need to wear like this.
Guys, go on.
No, the jeans is better. Wait, be quiet. Excuse me. I think jeans are better because I feel like I'm like a farmer dad. Like I work on the farm. I sleep with the pigs.
Jack, change your shirt right now. We're not formal right now.
Yeah, what is this? Like, is this formal occasion?
Yeah.
Like, what are you formal. Fucking gay, you piece of shit? Like, you deserve to be gunned down like the degenerate you are.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
You fucking piece of shit. I hope you actually get fucking gunned down.
Like, what the fuck?
He's wearing a fucking tie, what a disgusting human being. Fucking whore. Just fucking die. I fucking hate you. You're a piece of fucking shit.
Oh! Oh, that's beautiful!
Oh, man. Oh, no, bring that back. Bring that back. Bring it back. Yeah. Man hunk. Hunk of a man. What a sexy man.
Wow, okay.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Beautiful. Let's go.
I'm thick. Am I thick enough now?
Yeah,
you're a thick boy. Thick boy with a thick dick.
Thank you. Thank you.
If you find a wholesome meme, you must submit it to me.
Oh, guys, I find a motorbike.
Jack, motorbike.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, I'm a good driver.
I'm gonna subtitle that, and I'm gonna frame it on my wall.
I'm a good driver, guys.
I'm gonna frame that on my wall as well.
Yeah, because I am. I'm gonna be a real hero.
Well, if you come back, I'm coming in your car. Do a deja vu. Wait, let me zoom in. Do a deja vu when you get to me, okay?
Okay.
What's that?
Do a deja vu. Wow, that was that was a bit depressing.
I know it's my time to go. Of dying on a motorbike. I'm telling you right now.
Yeah, no man.
Finally, a two seater.
Wow, even more danger for him.
Shit. Boys, I'm flying.
Wolfie,
I'm going 140 on terrain.
Everything is the terrain. I don't know what you're talking. You mean on?
No, the road is off-road. Yeah, I'm off-road. Oh!
He looks like he's having a fun time. What was that?
That was
a real deja vu. Wolfie cannot do deja vu.
Four times scope. I've not got half of eight times.
Oh my! You don't. But you don't have. Wait, what did you say again?
Oh shit, I'm dead.
I've gone eight times and a four times now.
Oh, there's people.
Slap my dick, you fucking shit!
Where is he?
He's in the Milton Power.
No, don't die, please. I'm doing really
well. I'm out.
Denied.
What is happening?
Oh. You went to Milton Power.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Can you save me?
I don't have a gun.
Yeah. Fucking shoot your team.
I don't have a gun! Please, stop!
I'm friendly!
I have no gun! Stop! Why did you kill me? You killed my friend!
Por favor.
No.
That's a good game, guys.
I'd say Timmy would stick his dick in Jack's dick.
I'd take a whole.
I actually
load
don't
of
know
it.
Where you got that idea from, because I would certainly never stick my penis in any other man's penis. To be honest, I would never do that.
So you're faithful and you're loyal.
To whom?
Oh, yeah, loyal.
Who am I loyal to?
To Shrek and me.
You're not... Okay, yeah, okay.
You're not okay.
Okay.
I'll accept that.
Were you gonna say I'm not your dad?
You're not my... Cause if you...
So you're faithful as well.
To whom?
To your dad.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, the answer... But, by the way, the answer is the yes. Yeah.
Okay, so you're faithful to Shrek, me, and your dad.
I don't know where you're going with this. Is Shrek gay?
By the way, guys, you know when I was driving that motorcycle and I couldn't dive when I tried? That just proves how good a driver I am.
Hey, guys, it's me, Jack, and it proves how small my dick is whenever I talk about how small my dick is. I always say it's small.
It's about 2 nanometers. Or
you,
no.
Do you even know, you know how big a nanometer is? It is as big as a cell.
Okay, well, it's a Planck length then. Planck length.
Hey, that's the smallest length.
Yeah. The Planck length.
That's the smallest length.
Yeah.
Your dick is the smallest thing in the universe? Like, dude, yep. What? Who do you think you are? You think you're special or some shit? That you have the smallest dick in the universe?
So then no one ever knows.
I bet I have a smaller dick than you, okay? I'm betting my fucking life on it.
You sure about that? Okay, so you're gonna try and somehow break the laws of physics and become half a Planck length?
Yeah.
Boy, you're talking out your ass.
Boy, you don't know who the fuck you're talking to, alright?
Boy, I know what...
Boy, you better not fucking underestimate my Planck length minus 2 size dick, okay? Little
boy!
Fucking... Boy.
Boy.
Was that the big piece?
Quite possibly, yes.
SKS, boys.
Give me the SKS, I have an 8 times scope so I can make better use of it.
Sorry, you really, really hurt my feelings when you told me you're half a nanometer.
Okay, I'm 1.5 nanometers, is that any better?
Okay, tell me you're 3 and we maybe have a deal.
Okay, I'm a wholesome 3.
Oh, okay, I'll debate about it while I'm driving this 3-wheeler motorbike.
God, oh, I guess I do have a good chance of getting the SKS, but
he's gonna die.
He's like an organ, he's like a proper fucking organ donor, because he's a motorcyclist.
Every time I get a motorbike, I make sure I've signed the organ donor contract. Yeah.
You always, before, every time you fucking get it, you just take out a sheet of paper, put your fucking name on it, and you just list, like, who you want to give your fucking organs to.
Shrek. Boy, I'll just take you on a motorbike ride.
That's deadly as fuck. That's more dangerous than getting shot at.
That's called a threat, you know.
Yeah. Well, they're passed
off. I'm being shot at, what the hell?
Is he being a spastic again and
what
thinking when Wolfie shoots him at
guys, no! No!
I'm getting that SKS.
I got stuck in the fence.
I'm getting the SKS.
My motorbike exploded.
I'm getting that SKS, my man. My man.
Can you
oh my god, my frames are so much lower when it's raining. I love it. It's great.
I get no difference.
I get no difference because my dick's
me
no
either.
Different from 1 inch.
Timmy.
Yes?
Verbally abuse me. I'll show you my defensive tactic.
Alright, you're fucking...
N-word.
You deserve to die for the degenerate you are.
Never shine if you don't glow. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're an all-star. Do you regret verbally abusing me, Timmy, now?
I regret having met you, ever.
Right, here's some health. That's all I have. I have nothing else.
Okay, yep,
hey,
there's
no bleeding in this game, because this game's a pile of shit for casuals. Yeet, yeet! Hey guys, are you ready to have a serious game where we actually play serious?
Car! Oh, that's you!
Oh, shit.
What the hell? You guys are.
Right,
get on the bike. Oh, no! Ah!
Did he get blown up?
Why? Why'd you walk into my bike?
Oh my god!
So I was being hit by 3 times by bikes.
Oh my god.
Right, stop Molly. Right, you're healing him.
Timmy, do you want to gang rape this guy?
I'm getting-
Do it. Do it. Do it.
I got the VSS, I got the VSS with the ammo.
Right, beat him up.
I got one hit. I got one hit by a pan.
I've got an AKM.
Wolfie, pick up my gun. Wolfie, pick up my gun.
What?
I'm coming, guys.
This is a game.
You got fucked by a guy.
Good game. Yeehaw, boys. No talking.
Guys, I'm almost dead. What the hell? No! What? No, your ass is on fire. I fell down a hill.
Oh, what the fuck?
I just crashed and then somehow it's exploded.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I jumped out. It's about to explode. I'm waiting for it to explode here. It's on fire.
Shit.
Wow. Literally, it was just a rock I went over and then the car started rolling and somehow I'm... Look at it. See it?
Yeah. Let's blow it up, boys.
No. Oh, I thought you were almost dead there. Whoa, you're being wheelie there. See that?
That was fucking sick. My car's got no health. Can you get in?
Yeah, hold on, I'm just healing up. Jeez, I almost died in Paul Walker crash.
I might do that like Sofil Antonio meme where he goes like, I'm not gonna lie, this is totally me when I'm driving. And then just show Novantix driving.
This is definitely me when I'm driving.
Yeah. That's pretty much Novantix right there.
Does anyone have a
Canturo?
You think I'm Asian by the way I drive, but I can't find them.
Yes, he's up there. He's up there on the hill. I see him.
I see him. Oh, wow. He hit me good.
I think he has like a good one.
What's the bearing on the hill?
Exactly 15.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay. Can someone revive me?
Yeah, crawl toward their house.
What? Oh, damn. Right, do not fight them.
Can you stop moving? It's okay now. You're in cover. Why are we both healing him? Just okay. One. Just one guy here.
Yeah, someone move back.
Watch the hill!
No need to, they're not gonna kill us. Here, just get in the cars and run.
Well, why would we go?
I hit him!
Did you kill him?
No, I just hit him and he fucking ran away. It's great. Guys, watch the hill, where is he?
He's
up on the hill.
30 and 15. Directly in between 15 and 30.
Right, I'm gonna move up with you, Timmy.
Well, I'm already up. I see him.
Oh, wow, you're up there?
Yeah, move up quick and kiss to me. Oh, nice. One down. Nice!
Don't die.
Oh, boy. This is where the gaming begins.
Yeah, okay, I'm with you just in a second.
I'm coming up on your right.
I got another guy!
Nice! Oh, that was the last person of the squad, right?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna get their gear. I'm getting that card I need, boys.
Oh, we're gonna be in the zone too.
Boy. Oh, they're all here. They're all here, guys. They're all here.
Careful, Timmy. Careful. Oh my, don't. Seriously, don't. This is
not. No, you're hitting it, Timmy. What are you doing? There.
That was shit.
Kept hitting the rock. Oh wow. Get him. Nice.
Oh yes, yeah, I see him.
Oh no. Above you.
Wolfie, get him. Wolfie, get him.
Go in there. Shit, I'm so sorry. I got as soon as you died. Oh my god, what the fuck.
Boys, I'm coming.
Yeah, we really need you right now.
You guys went to the prison?
Jack, I'm running out of time here.
Okay, coming.
He's in the open, he's moving to a tree.
Direction?
He's in the open, he's going to kill me. He's
I see him.
He's moving to kill me. Shoot him. Shoot him fast. He's behind the car. Timmy, just...
Nice!
Oh! Ride me! Quick!
I'm coming, Pappy.
Timmy, quick!
I'm here. Here, stop.
No, he's closer. Mm. Oh my
damn,
god!
That's just good.
What
no
the
way.
Fuck? Let Timmy get that gear. That
yeah,
was awesome.
Yeah. There's a car in the gate, can I have it?
What the? No, let him have it. What the fuck? fucked. That was insane. Bye. Those plays! Jesus Christ!
I see them at the dot here.
Wait, that's what I I only have a first aid, two. Red dot, sorry.
You hit one.
I'm gonna move
I hit him twice. Come on.
Shoot through the cabin. Oh, there's another guy coming. Keep moving.
Shoot the car, shoot the car.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah, the wheels. Shoot the top right wheel. Top right wheel.
No, no, aim to blow it up. I knocked one out! I knocked one out!
There he is, I see him. Leave an incentive, leave an incentive.
Try and blow up the car if you can. Nice, it's gonna blow up.
Nice.
Got him.
From behind. It's to our right.
We need to get into the car. Let me heal up.
Drive.
Yeah. Okay.
Drive.
Get in.
No, don't die. Come on, let's go.
I know.
Left.
Yeah, that's out of the Yeah, okay.
Guys, do you have a health kit?
I've got a health for you.
They're right there to the bearing 165, bearing south. I see him.
Careful above you.
Fuck this. Wolfie, let's make a run for it down the hill.
Just run.
No, they will shoot us.
Yeah, but you can watch them come out the stairs.
Right there!
Right.
We're really close to the zone.
Door window.
Headshot.
You get him?
Yeah.
Dying, I mean?
Wolfie, time to go, let's go.
Just shoot them come out the stairs.
I don't have a view.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, run.
Come on, I jumped through the window.
Side left. Oh.
I don't have a good shot.
I'm talking about Timmy.
Oh.
Timmy, you're being hit from your far left. It's southeast, Timmy. Oh, to your right.
Knocked out one.
There is a guy 240. Sorry, south, Josh. South.
Why wouldn't it let me prone? What the fuck?
He's in the grass.
Timmy almost killed him. Yeah.
Headshot. I had my ranging at 300, that's why it's missing so bad.
Did you kill him?
Yeah.
Guys, 5 alive, 3 to kill. Stay together.
Yeah, do we have any idea where they actually are?
Nope.
Check your right. No, you're right, see? They're right there.
Enough.
Where?
There. There's a guy to your left, to his left of it. To his left. Just beside him.
Omae wa mou shindeiru.
Nani?
No! Boy!
Nice!
6 fucking kills!
I played him one day.
I had my rate of zeroing distance 300. To be fair, Timmy, saved all of us. Not all of us, but...
Wait, how many kills did
Timmy? That's beside the point.
4.
But that's beside the point, because that vehicle kills.
So we got a total 12. Actually, if Josh died, he would have been able to get 0 kills.
Yeah, I had only 1.
Yeah, so 5 kills you got after...
So, honestly... Timmy deserves the MVP.